Braille across the screen. You might think that's really easy. All you have to do is look at the traffic light or hear the sound. But what about the people who can't see or hear? That is not very easy. And with the increase of traffic on the road, it is not making it very easy. I wanted to solve this problem. Hi, my name's Achut. I'm studying 6th class and I'm from City West Educate Together, Dublin. I've always liked science, so when this Intel Mini Scientist competition came around, I seized my opportunity to create something that would help people in need. I wanted to do something to help them. My invention was to create a wheel, not an ordinary wheel, a rotating wheel with a little bit of Braille at the top. If it was a red light, it would move to a bit of Braille which it said red light. If it was a green light, it would move to a part of Braille where it said green light. It would be positioned on the traffic light in a very easily accessible position, so anyone who wanted to know what traffic light it is would only have to put their finger like that and read the Braille. Program the Arduino to go to the right Braille position depending on what the traffic light is showing. My invention will help people who cannot see and hear and improve the traffic safety drastically. Thank you, Elvin, for all the support, and thank you, Intel, for this opportunity.